A leader. He's like a shepherd. He sends his fastest, nimble sheep out front, and the others will follow. While the shepherd, he walks quietly behind.
Okay. That's very good.
Now he's got the stick and the cane, and he'll use it if he has to.
My man.
Most times he doesn't have to. He moves the whole herd.
The most important thing in business is honesty.
20%.
Integrity, hard work, family. Never forgetting where we came from.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
More important than any one man's life is order.
You know what? You can do whatever you want to do. So it don't mean nothing to me for you to show up tomorrow morning with your head blown off. You understand what I'm saying?
My investigation indicates Frank Lucas is above the mafia in the dope business. Frank Lucas buys direct from a source in Southeast Asia.
My man.
Cuts out the middleman and uses U.S. military planes and personnel to transport pure number 4 heroin into the United States. And he's been doing so on a regular basis since 1969.
It's not in my best interest to say this, Frank. But quitting while you're ahead, it's not the same as quitting.
They tried to kill my wife!
Success. It's got enemies.
Either you're somebody,
or you're nobody.
The state will show, and you will hear, that Frank Lucas is the most dangerous man walking the streets of our city.
My man.
Bribery, extortion, murder, racketeering.
The loudest one in the room is the weakest one in the room.
What the fuck you gonna do?
See, these are better words. You coming to my motherfucking club without an invitation. You hear me?
Huh?
Come on.
I don't represent nothing but Frank Lucas.
Black businessman like you, you represent progress.
Or would you rather your house blows up next time?
Fuck about me.
There you go. 20%.
I ain't running from nobody. This is America.